past Pratt Road, there's some car in front of me. I'm trying to catch up to you. This going over 2 miles an hour. We're southbound on 530. And the driver at this change of lanes, traffic's light.
You guys, that you didn't hear anything back through me?
Yeah, both other servers open now,
they do not have a trooper. 16 mid Denver, getting closer to them, they feel way ahead of you.
Thank you. think they just blocked out southbound. The exit 20 is in 1 mile. The speeds are 145. I haven't gotten a lot closer. I don't have a vehicle description. I can just see their brake lights in front of me. They were driving like this before I ever even started chasing them.
You get stopped at a ramp, if you go right, that's a dead end road on gravel pit. If you go left, it goes back all the way back over to 365.
I'm going east right now, and I've gained on them a lot. I'm going east on Safaris Trail.
Yeah,
or I'm sorry, I'm on gravel pit road. I passed Safaris.
Gravel pit.
16, 71 to 16,
that's gonna come back out on Highway
365. That road, gravel pit only goes about 2.5 miles. 10-4,
looks like a Camaro tic tac.
Blue in color, it's an SS.
Go ahead and give me that now.
Hit on a successful.
Successful.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Driver, get out of the car!
exit the vehicle! Exit the vehicle! Face away from me! Walk backwards! Walk backwards! Walk backwards! Walk backwards! Walk backwards! Walk backwards! Go down on your knees! Put your hands behind your back! Lay down on your stomach! Is there anybody else in the car?
Clear.
Yes, sir.
State police wins.
I already know.
Adam 16 Little Rock 10-15, 10-11.
I ain't got nothing on. It's a gun in my car though. It's registered though.
Okay. I'm having a gun ain't illegal. You a felon?
No, sir.
Alright, sit up for me.
Man, only reason why I ran though, I'm gonna be real with you. I couldn't get no more tickets. I ain't know you were chasing me.
You know the best part about it?
Yes,
wasn't chasing you. I was headed to a crash.
Already? Dang, that's crazy.
Yeah, bro. That's bad luck, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
What's crazy though, look. I kept going though because I couldn't get no more tickets. Because my job just suspended me for having the ticket. Yeah, I know it's over with now though.
Yeah, the best part is I was headed to a crash.
You scared me to death, bro.
I'm not even trying to stop you. I went to take the Pratt Road exit and saw you driving like that. You were driving like that before I ever even saw you.
Yeah, I was speeding. I was on the phone with my girl.
All right, man.
I ain't got nothing.
You got a wallet or an ID?
Yes, sir.
Where's it at?
It's in the hood. Come to this side. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. You scared the crap out of me.
Thank you for everything.